It's that time. How are you all doing? Welcome, welcome. One second. There we go. Sorry about that. Let me, back up. So let me reset that. Erg. One second. You're doing well. Hope your families are doing well. We're going to go ahead and play War Squadron in a minute. As soon as I get this all set up. Sorry, I knew there was one other thing I forgot to set up and. I don't know if that was it. Please. All right. Let me get into Rogue Squadron here. Should be loaded up now. Yep. Let me turn back on the sound. Second here. Although it sounds like you do already have sound, which is kind of weird because I muted it, but. There we go. All right. So, back into the. All right. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's why. Because I have to do it. Of the game, that's right. I forgot. Then maybe it'll work. Yeah, okay. Alright, we're in. So, sorry about that delay, guys. That's because that drives me nuts if I don't. Alright. Let's continue where we left off. Back with story mode. The new story, yep. I believe it. All right, here we go, guys.
Attention all droids. Power surges have been reported on Tech
6
and
7. Give me a second, I gotta answer one thing really quick. There we go. Okay, let's L controller. That's right. Then handling. That's time. So how are you all doing? Attempt to get this connected. There we go. Alright, now, come on. Connect for me. There we go. We're good. Well, not quite. Got most of them. I don't have board. Looks like I gotta cancel the game and come back in. Alright, guys. Wait. Look at this. Yes, I know if I'm not helpful. All right, let's try this again. Hopefully this time it'll kick in the controller. It's something about if you don't have the controller set up, turned on, ready to go before start the game. At least for Squadron, it doesn't like fully like it 50% connects. That makes sense. It doesn't actually connect with the controller to be able to give me my movement, which is of course, you know, half the game. So that you know, can't have that. Kind of weird that it takes so long to load. Connecting. All right. Hopefully this time I'll actually have movement. There we go. Weird. I don't... Okay, hang on, guys. Somehow... Maybe it's not actually that. Like it. Sorry, it's like I can look around, but I can't move. Oh, that's right. Wow. Sorry, it's been a hot minute. Forgot you don't move, you just click. Alright. Let's go to briefing.
Congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. And we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush.
There you go.
The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer, and hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss.
That sounds about right.
Brace yourselves.
I don't think you can ever brace yourself for that battle.
If Lyndon's right, this plan could knock Teresa Carroll off our tail. Sooner the better, if you ask me. Lyndon's convinced himself that he's put us in danger. Yeah. They can't make him focus on the bigger picture while Teresa's still in it. The commander's a smart man, but everyone has someone who can push their buttons. I wonder if we can push hers, too. We'll give Teresa a harmless convoy to follow, play this out, and see just how far we can lead her. It's all about playing the long game. When the Empire occupied Mon Cala, I learned how to string Imperials along. If you seem harmless, people underestimate you. I spent a lot of time around Imperials, playing the dumb alien, a bartender, a sweeper, someone safe. Next day, the Rebellion would know everything I'd overheard. It wasn't easy, but I learned to stay patient and wait for opportunities. Remember, the Xavian Abyss is no place for the faint-hearted. And Teresa knows a few tricks of her own. Keep your eyes and ears open, all right?
Sure. Do that.
And Starhawk's crew?
More than ready. I selected the crew personally based on their expertise and experience. They've been training for months.
That's good. I appreciate your support on this, General.
It's a good plan, Lyndon. Just be careful. I know you have a past with the Overseer's captain. Don't your judgment.
One moment, General. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Your squadron is waiting.
All right.
Good fist things.
So, the boss wants to pull the old bait and switch on Teresa. I must be rubbing off on him. Of course, the key to a good con is selling it. And going into the Xavian Abyss, well, either you're too naive to know better, or you think it's worth the risk. Like, say, stopping a Starhawk from being finished. Teresa Carroll's risking the Abyss just for the chance to destroy some Magnite crystals.
I don't allow spamming in my channel, so thank you very much, but nothing.
I'm kind of excited to see our Starhawk tackle Teresa's flagship. All those engineers work their tails off to get it finished. That's one good thing about this new Republic. We're finally punching at the same weight as the Empire.
So, congratulations, Nightpack, for not reading the rules of the channel. And also I'm flagged, so congratulations. Alright guys, sorry about that. Looks like they bought anyway. Alright, back to what we're doing. Prepare for launch.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Well, I'm feeling I'm better with the... I'm better with an X-Wing. Here we go. Let's do this. Yeah!
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer.
or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
Get more ties here. Ah, there it is.
Let's go. We've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer? The Overseer's closing in. Clear those asteroids before we lose the convoy. Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Alright, 1 second, guys. I think I got a message on you. Sorry, I got some. So when my doorbell rings, I will have to go out to groceries, but that shouldn't be long. Hopefully, got a while until they come.
Trapped with nowhere to go. Launch fighters! More Imperial fighters! Check behind!
Gotta take out those bombers!
Enemy is persistent!
I don't even see an enemy.
Almost there. Great.
Deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Mission complete, efficiency medal, episode predictor, fully escorted. We died, so we didn't get the enduring. If we would have got the enduring, if we didn't die, we would have got all those the medals. That would have been the first time. But, oh, just noticed that there is different levels. We only got bronze, but bronze is, I mean, still metal. Alright, here we go, Titan Squadron, Outer Rim.
Outer Rim, Remetic System, Grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain, run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
That's the problem with the Empire.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot, And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, not judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now. Could we talk?
Sure, we can talk.
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Marisi. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
All right, so now we're obviously...
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graum's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack and keep the depot safe. Graum is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graum is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the Rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Check out with him, so...
I owe you and the rest of Titan Squadron an apology.
Alright, my groceries are here.
When the Overseer was attacked, I realized that... Everything I know about war is what I've read. I'm beginning to understand how it must feel in that cockpit under fire. Terrifying. Yet you and the others risk it every day. I took this assignment to learn. Clearly, I still have a long way to go. I know Colonel Graum is in the wrong, and yet seizing his munitions feels drastic. But Captain Carroll is entirely correct that Admiral Sloan's orders supersede Graum's, and we are committed. To work. There's much to do.
All right. Let me pause this. Let me put on Be Right Back. We'll get those groceries really quick. Then we'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I told you it'd be quick. All right, so that, let's talk to her.
Why is it that small-minded officers are always the quickest to flaunt what little power they have?
That would be you, so
Rome,
I don't know.
Can lord over this pathetic corner of the galaxy all he likes, but I will not allow him to jeopardize our mission. This depot has everything we need to annihilate the Starhawk. Rom may be an obstacle, but he's not our enemy. We will do our duty to protect Imperial assets. Go. Prepare your ship.
All right.
This routine is familiar. We've suffered. We're damaged. Broken, even. But it's not the end.
And I have one more set of groceries coming, but I'm not sure.
Next steps are simple.
Might not be.
We heal up, find Vanguard, then take revenge. The first crash was hardest. Had to relearn breathing, walking. Saw my cockpit in nightmares. Wasn't personal. The rebels shot me down. My wingmate returned fire. But pain is personal. My team deserved my best. The Empire demanded it. So step by step, I conquered pain. I rose. I flew. Nadiri's ahead.
Lozenger. Then,
surviving is revenge. Let's fix this.
It never fails. Bureaucratic bastards like Colonel Graham are always in the way. My brothers died on a rebel raid with the 181st that never should have happened. I blame the Imperial Senator, who pushed for that doomed mission just as much as I blame the rebels who fired the torpedoes. Pick any military disaster and you'll always
find some bureaucrat
was behind it. Captain Carroll is making the right call with this mission.
Like your name there.
Let's go.
How are you doing? We're trying to see if we can finish Squadron today in our stream.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
Destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
R2.
Several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Paradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same.
Incoming, goodness gracious. I don't get why this is on me. Not letting me scan it. Thank you. am I not? Not letting me scan it. Let's just shoot it. It wasn't targeting on the right thing, I guess. That's weird. There it was being, I don't know, going to. Got it now. I had the wrong shuttle. I didn't ask for it. There we go. Trying to scan the stupid thing, I won't scan. If you got any ideas, feel free to let me know. The scan. There we go, finally.
Across the depot now.
About time.
Find the squadron and regroup. Forming up on your position.
During the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
There, here we go. Oh, that took so long.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Here I am.
where.
Is that a Corvette?
Focus fire on the Rebel Corvette.
That killed its bomber escort.
Enemy behind you!
I didn't engage that target.
The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
Tricky to get to.
Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Meridian. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
I'm in position.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
I
got one.
The radium shuttle is exposed. The radium is secure. Excellent work. We have everything we need to annihilate the rebel base, their Starhawk, and Lyndon James.
All right.
Enemies incoming.
I forgot more.
Destroy it immediately.
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Okay. Turrets.
Mission accomplished.
That's kind of crazy.
Both Grom's mission and ours, Captain. Titan, dock aboard the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Growl. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.
How's it going? Well, we got 3 medals. That was a rough one. We did get the Enduring, so we didn't die, so that's good. We didn't get the Efficiency or the Toothless, and we only got Bronze. But, you know, hey. That's what it is. Pretty good. Someone.
Amos, Grom. We keep running into fools who forget what side they're on.
See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
That's your day, Arun.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Baradium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian.
Oops. Yep, what you said?
Let's see what's next.
Oh. Well, whatever you were saying must not have been that important. Yeah, I know we were caught off guard, but...
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
I'm good, just dying inside while going through the paperwork. Blah. Adult. I'm gonna stream when I'm done, though. Still looking forward to it. Well, that's good. What kind of paper, if you don't mind asking, what paperwork are you doing?
And while
I missed the word tax, sorry. Yeah, I did mine earlier. I hear you.
Ah, at ease, pilot.
Still waiting for my tax return.
Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Yeah, I'm probably going to stream for about another hour.
Test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Agreed, Admiral Sloan. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Graham's Baradium supply.
Whoops.
Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Graham is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral. Completely. That will be all.
Alright. I think she just got talking to. Or her than me, I guess.
Seeing you rise to the occasion, taking lead on this mission, it reminds me why I keep fighting, despite my age, despite the fatigue. We're one step closer to the Starhawk. Ride this confidence, but don't let arrogance get the best of you. We're all expendable, but not every pilot is replaceable. When we lose a good leader or loyalist, you can't fill the void with just anyone. Good pilots inspire those above and below them. When you're in charge of a squadron someday, remember that. For now, let's focus on the mission.
Anvil Squadron. Been a while. They shot me down once. Lost two vertebrae that time. Seeing Anvil burn. Might ease some pain. Overseer's fixed. Good. Superstructure was groaning. Kept me awake. Implants, your metal stresses. Handy in combat. Other times, it's annoying. Been watching the mouse droids. They always seem scared. Wonder why. Time to go.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Whoever's got the most maneuverability is... So, I lose acceleration. I lose max speed. Why does that say shields? The only one does. The only one that's got shields? Well, I'm taking the one that's got the shield. That's weird. I think that's a glitch, but yeah, I mean, everything's got shields. Well, we'll see how this goes. I mean, I lost 10% of the ability, but it's second best, so good try.
in 1 second, just right.
Easy picking.
That's not helpful.
Tango, Anvil Squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Anvil. Perfect. Permission to take point 3. Got a score to sell.
Sure thing.
All right. I know why. Because of...
Enemy starfighters approaching. Imperial invaders, this is Anvil Squadron. Leave Mancala immediately or face the consequences.
Anvil, remember me. You should have finished the job.
Go evasive, they're tailing you.
Turret's gone. Keep fighting.
Thank you.
Targeting system.
Rebel locked on.
You're safe.
Nice save.
Thank me later. You cannot quit.
This is Anvil Leader requesting immediate reinforcements to my location.
Nicely done, Titan. They will feel that loss keenly. Now got our laser cannons warmed up, ready for whatever's next.
We should keep moving.
Thank you.
almost there.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Affirmative.
Those transports are fleeing towards Von Kala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
Anvil's on alert now. We're ready for them.
to assist.
Acknowledged.
It's breaking.
As expected. Thank me later. Yes, the frigate's almost done for.
Then let's finish this.
Frigate is destroyed. Superb work. The Silver Coronet's next.
Enemy on my tail.
You don't have a choice. Trust me, I wouldn't if I had a choice. That's why I didn't destroy the medical. I skipped the transporters. That's my only choice I had. I could skip that part, but you don't get a medal, but you know. For lure, I'll do it.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs.
That should help.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
I agree.
All right, lead on.
But the only thing is an interesting way to get it is you see both ends of the battle. But yes, I agree. That's the only thing I don't like about it. But you know,
three. It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull. That's my kind of maneuver.
All right, so shield generator.
Obviously, I didn't get the efficiency because I skipped that in the no card because I skipped that as well, but you know.
Let's talk. You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Mon Cala. That's the sort of accolade that gets people's attention, makes them listen to what you have to say. If I
heard a lot of mixed reviews of the game. Yeah,
I've
been
thinking about what that new fan
I've got my thoughts. One thing is controller. You can
just
see it's moving. I'm not even touching the controller.
Let's find out what Captain Carol.
So it's like they didn't lock it in cutscenes. That's kind of disappointing.
Yeah, there's parts where I'm finding where I targeting things and it's not showing me the next thing to attack. So I don't know. I obviously, like I said, I'd rather just be rebels.
We should begin the briefing.
Our right now, I'm at a six.
Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon Cala, leaving the Starhawk completely exposed. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron...
Yeah, I'm still gonna hold off.
...will lead the strike against the Starhawk. If New Republic patrols and perimeter defenses intercept you on approach...
I actually haven't watched because I don't want to see...
Show them no mercy. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy them all, and the Overseer's bombardment will begin. After the shield generators are down, Titan III will return to the Overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength. Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed.
Honestly,
I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing blow.
A lot
Let's
of it,
make Admiral Sloan proud.
A lot of it has to do with, I just don't want to spend the money. I mean,
Captain Carroll's tenacity and your hard work have made this possible. Of course, mere numbers aren't enough to win a battle. But I'll give you the best moment-to-moment analysis that I can. The Baradium will be at your disposal for the crucial moment. I've seen to it. The rest is in your hands. Unfortunately, we cannot issue you Baradium munitions from the get-go. With the enemy shields up, there's a high probability that missiles will be lost in the crossfire. Or a pilot. Either would be quite devastating. Gray asked me about the Starhawk's tractor beam, but don't worry. That won't be a factor in this battle. With the Starhawk docked, its tractor beam would endanger the dockyards and everyone stationed there. The Rebels' squeamishness gives us the advantage. Good luck. Not a factor I can predict, sadly.
That was ominous.
Before us is a historic victory. If we have the metal to seize it. The Baradium, the Overseer, even our TIE fighters are only tools. What decides a battle is our will to conquer. That's what the Rebels have never understood. If we hold to that principle, we can crush the Starhawk and win the day. We've successfully drawn off the Rebel forces protecting the Nadiri dockyards. Only a token defense remains. And the Starhawk. No doubt the Rebels believe the Starhawk is all the protection they need. They have no idea what our Baradium is about to do to their defender. Get ready. It's time.
Because one big factor is that having to constantly move in cutscenes, that's really taking me out. And if I wasn't streaming, I probably wouldn't. But that's one big thing, and then some frustration in space.
You know this attack is about more than the Starhawk,
but
Vanguard,
really
or even the dockyards.
Anyway.
It represents a strike at everything this New Republic represents. What they think they gained at Endor. New Republic. Even the name's a joke. The Republic has never been anything but 10,000 squabbling voices. Though after this...
Oh yeah, I hear you on that, yeah.
Innocent. Let's show the New Republic for the sham.
Yeah, I mean, my opinion, Battlefront was a lot stronger Empire than this one is. Story mode.
It's clear the captain trusts you. Leading the Baradium strike against the Starhawk is a big responsibility. You've more than proved you're capable.
Agreed.
The path has been long, but I'm proud to fly with both of you.
What's next?
After the war? I've been at this a long, long time. I'll retire. Maybe somewhere quiet, near the water. My husband would be happy anywhere without durasteel walls at this point.
I don't like that either, but that's EA.
This is what I do. I'm needed here. War or not.
Fair enough.
Time to go.
Consider outfitting your bomber to
handle new Empire. I guess it's at least well Empire, but ships. Yeah.
Your loadout is looking good.
You know where I'm saying
that.
It'll
be even better once we're cleared to give you baradium explosives.
Move one pass out. Wasn't needed. The game ends with Rebels, but
we're looking forward to it, Captain.
Because honestly, that's gonna be a lot of fun. How I read the game.
You are trespassing in New Republic space. Leave immediately. This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you.
There, there.
Titan Squadron, attack! With pleasure.
I'm attacking.
All turrets open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk. I'm in position.
They keep telling me it's over here. Go over here. And I see nothing.
Nice save.
you my life. I'm taking damage. Titan, engage that target.
Destroyed another.
Joining up.
Titan, engage that target.
Turret's destroyed. On your wing.
Regroup and prepare for the assault. It's time. Viridium has made contact with the Dockyard's shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
It won't be a problem. All units report in. You're wasting your breath. They're dead. James told me about you, Teresa. Violence follows wherever you go. Ostar, Haven, Hosnian Prime, Decebral, Mon Cala. History will remember what side you chose. History has no sides. Only survivors. Our shields will hold. Only as long as we live. Dockyard shield generators.
I don't wanna.
Understood. So that's their Starhawk battleship.
For now, soon that monstrosity will be a wreckage.
Pretty much, and it was $5. I bought it. And it's Star Wars.
Thank you.
shields on it. Ship's not looking too great there. Thank you.
so I can figure out where. You get the generators and the hangars. I'm watching Clone Wars with them. Everybody's, by the way, I really enjoy it. Yeah, it's fun. I like watching it. Have you watched The Bad Batch? For killing civilians. Nope.
Gorgeous, isn't it?
Beautiful.
So much for Project Starhawk.
That's a group right there.
I can choose to do it or not. If I want the metal, I have to do it. If I don't want the metal, then I don't do it. Then I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna let them look off. Okay, I want to switch teams.
Captain, they've launched corvettes to cover the civilian escape.
Show no mercy. Titan, take out their ships.
If you see transports, take them down too.
Lucky I was here. Stand by, reload.
See, we don't have to destroy the transports.
This is a distress call for any Republic forces. If you can hear me, the Nadiri dockyards are under attack. Send backup. I'm with you. Target is destroyed. Victory was assured before the battle had even begun, General Syndulla. A civilian transport escaped.
Good.
Disappointing.
Nope.
But no matter. They're nothing compared to the Starhawk.
Yeah, not really.
All personnel board the Starhawk immediately. I'm flying us out of here.
Captain, the Starhawk is powering up. I believe they're trying to flee.
Pathetic. Titan 3, return to the Overseer for Baradium munitions immediately.
All right.
Into it.
We've outfitted your bomber with baradium explosives. Happy hunting.
I don't wanna.
Now, Titan 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace. We're leaving and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us. You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Moving to attack. Under rebel attack.
I'm here, let's go.
Titan, engage that target. Rebel fighter, lock him off! Close call!
Scratch
one!
I get it. That's what it feels
like. I want to see that Starhawk burn!
Okay. I didn't get those because I skipped them and I didn't survive without the Iron Knight. I'm fully okay with that. Really? I'm gonna stay as an Imperial? Come on.
We had them. They were in our sights and Captain Carol just let them go.
What could she do with our missile guidance scrambled?
We could have done something. Now Lyndon James and Vanguard Squadron are laughing at us.
They're running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carol.
Let's just get to the briefing room. The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Lyndon slip away again. Admiral Sloan is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail. Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic, isn't it? We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula. Either way, we win.
I trust you see the wisdom in our strategy. Come now. Even damaged, the Rebel fleet still presents a legitimate threat. We can't simply attack it in the open.
Too exposed.
Exactly. Sabotage is the answer. We pick the fleet apart, thin their numbers, and leave the Starhawk right where we want it.
Defenseless.
Precisely. If all goes to plan, you and the rest of Titan Squadron will have a clear run at the Starhawk, Lyndon James,
and Vanguard.
Ah, yes. Vanguard Squadron continues to be a vexing anomaly in my calculations. A problem you two are happily well positioned to correct. Good luck. I'll be monitoring you from here.
Alright, we are actually going to leave this here. Catch us on the next stream. I'm going to listen to Gray and Vomig.
I don't know how you can be so calm. I've never been more ready for a mission in my life.
Good. Ride the adrenaline. But remember...
Yes, Varko, don't die. You said it 100 times. None of us are replaceable.
Actually, I was going to say I need you alive because if our plan works, there's a good chance we'll be fighting the Starhawk in the middle of a nebula. If that's how this ends, then I want that good old Vonreg fury covering our backs.
We came so close at Nadiri, and they slipped through our fingers. Not again. Not today.
Pace yourself. Make sure that fire's there when I need it.
Can we just get started?
Alright, we're gonna leave this here, because there's three more missions, and it's enough for a stream, and my groceries just arrived, which I knew it's getting close, and I also had to get ready for work and lunch. But I want to thank you guys for coming out. I'll be gone for Easter, so I won't be streaming this weekend. I probably will finish up the game next Saturday. I don't think I'll do it during the week. I'll probably wait till Saturday to finish the stream for the very last stream of Rogue Squadron. Or Squadrons, sorry, not Rogue Squadron, but Squadrons. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day, and until I catch you later, just take care of yourselves. Have a great Resurrection Sunday, great Easter, and take care of your families and yourself. Yeah. Happy gaming. All right, I'll see you guys later. Sword of Azley out. Bye, guys.